she's in charge of the editing.
Thank you.